All right, we're gonna try Chicago again, but I'm this close to, not doing Twitch anymore. It's gonna be a piece of shit. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm not driving motorcycles anymore. So apparently I have to find my own jobs. I don't know how I feel about that, so I'm just gonna Google a map. Yeah, but where's the fucking jobs? Oh, that would explain it. Oh, hi Barry. I am struggling right now. I don't know if you noticed. It's not you. I don't think it's me. I know there was a mass outage, like, from where I live all the way, to Iowa. From, like, Michigan, central Michigan to Iowa, including Chicago. There was, like, a giant Comcast outage. And ever since then, I've been having problems. And, I don't know what's going on, but I'm really close to just recording my gameplay and putting it on YouTube. But according to Twitch test, this server, even though it was fucking up just a moment ago, is the bee's knees. But we'll see. Now I know it is a Sunday, and everybody that can be streaming is streaming right now, but maybe that's why I should stream on YouTube, because nobody else does, and I'll get no drop frames at all, ever. I don't want to do that, because all the fucking homeboys are on Twitch. But anyway, I'm pretty much at the part now where I have to find my own jobs, and I don't remember how to fucking do that. I'm assuming I just gotta drive around until I see or hear a ringing telephone. I don't know. I appreciate you bearing with me, Barry. No pun intended. Actually, yeah, pun intended. Fuck it. God, this is harder than finding a job back in fucking 2010. And it's funny, I can't find it. Let me... go to Game Facts. I know it's kind of shitty that I'm looking up a walkthrough for this, but I don't want to be driving around on the stream doing fuck all, you know? The mission guide. Okay, so now I need to go back to my map. And where's that located? South Park. I need to go to South Park, wherever that is. I don't even know where I'm at now. Oh, East Fort Law. Okay, I gotta pull out my Rand McNally, Barry. Okay, I actually know right where I am. Yep, I know right where I am. So I need to come out of here. I need to make a left. Let's just roleplay this, Barry. I'm in my, I'm kind of just stopped in traffic. You know, I'm pulled over like a gentleman. And, pull my map out of my glove box. I don't have a wife to ask for directions right now. And with the stream delay, Barry, I don't think you're going to be able to be my co-pilot this evening, as much as I would appreciate it. So I'm gonna come out of here, I'm gonna make a left, I'm gonna jump the bridge, I'm going to make the first, what would be, all right. And it looks like there might be some phones like right in front of me, but I'm just going to circle the park until I find them. Okay. See, this guide like tells me where to go, but doesn't tell me specifically where to go. Gotta open all the crates, Barry. Ooh. Shit. Uh-oh. Okay, those phones aren't working. This cop is fucking crazy. Alright. One of these phones should be the best thing ever. Well, get back in the car, you fucking goofus. Okay, that was obviously for the beginning of the game, because I wasn't sure. Okay, yeah, this is way the fuck down here. Coordinates 120, 55. Okay, we're going someplace for real this time. So we need to go to Northeast Fort Law. So we need to go back the way we came. And there should be a bus over there. So Northeast Fort Law is where we need to go. And we need a new car for this. Puppy. I'm looking for this bus. It's over here. What do you want, puppy? You want to be my co-pilot? Is that it? Hold on, puppy. Let me find a bus and then I'll pick you up. Gotta have a success story here. Supposed to be. There it is. If you drive backwards, you'll find it. Oh, it's the speed reference. I get in the bus. Pick up my fucking dog and it blows up. It's not even right. It's not even right, sweetie. No, it's not. Yes. Let's try it again, huh? Hack and lash. hack and slash. Okay, I'll be
easy enough to get back to you.
Or not. See, I don't need to go this way, I need to go this way. That 7-10 split. Oh wait, this is it right here. There's my old bus. Is the new bus over here? No. I fucked it all up, Barry. So apparently once you fail something, you can't do it again.
When I'm at how many zeros?
I have a million or more points. Okay. Okay, it actually tells me if I push start. Drop frames, how we sitting? Real good, that's good. So we're gonna go find this. It's in South Jersey City. That's a big chunk of the area. Okay. I got a dog in my lap. Alright, like automatically. I should get to put in game shirt codes. With this fucking shit. South. Oh, bye. Yes. Yes. I know what you want. Get another beer anyway. I'm gonna hold off on that another beer. So on the pavement next to the information point, wherever the fuck that is. Does this tell me where it is? Oh, well, fuck you too. It's the only information point I've seen. Oh, I forgot the music is pretty much tethered to the car that you have. There is supposedly a car over here, but I'm not finding it. I'm kind of giving up looking for it now. I'm just driving around. I'm still kind of shitty about that bus. South Allisburg. That's way the fuck over there, but you know what? Let's go. Find that. That's actually the highway I need to be on right there. The struggle of not having a map feature in your game is real. That was so good, I'm gonna play it again. That's went over a big ass bridge. And I actually need to go back. this way. Over the small bridge. And then over another bridge. And then I need to get on this road right here. And this road will take me all the way to where I need to go. And this is located in south. Whatever town that is. I might want to get a new car. In fact, I think I will. It's over here somewhere. Oh, there it is. Laura. I don't give a shit, get the fuck out. Bella. I'm actually up to almost up to the target score here. That's way the fuck up there, and I don't even know where I'm at anymore. Network show with Eddie Simmons. He's a jam. But pretty much northeast corner of the whole fucking level, so. Push square. That's why I'm like been hesitating. What the fuck were you doing in there?
Poking my eyebrows when I sat down.
And then he sat down.
Yeah.
You couldn't come out here and sit down?
Naked.
I don't care, get dressed. You don't need to be in there. That's double gas money since you fucking are in there on your phone.
I wasn't in there on my phone. I do too.
Why are you sitting down?
My fucking feet hurt.
Let's sit down out here. Duh. Oh, I'm already at Long Island. Where did it say? When you get there, turn right and then turn left. So I was having these drop frame problems again, and after playing musical servers, I'm back on the one that was originally giving me trouble, and now it's not. Yeah. Well, if I, like I said, if I was going to have one more fucking problem, we weren't going to stream anymore, and I was just going to upload videos directly, which wouldn't be any skin off my nose, because then I could just, I could do them at 1080p, and I could do them at, like, 10,000 fucking bit rate per second. With explosives. You're listening to Head Radio. Are you even still there, Barry? He was there. He was bearing with me through my bullshit. Is this game really that short? I don't know. Maybe it just seems like it was longer when I was a kid because all I did was fuck around in it. So I'm pretty sure I'm already about to go to Vice City. Holy shit, this car handles like complete turd. Like it's literally like driving a turd around and it's just sliding all over the place. It's like if you threw like a fucking chunky slippery turd on a shuffleboard table. You know what, I'm close enough, I'm just gonna walk because that car is like just gonna get me killed. Wow, yeah, I'm about to go to Vice City already. Classic cutscene.
Hey, Aruzo. I got a warning for you from Bald Man Sonetti. Again. Cross him again, I'll stick a gun up your ass and blow your f***ing eyeballs out.
I don't have any beer.
I'm going to Grant or Vice City, pretty sure.
Oh, no, I'm not. So now I gotta get 2 million. Didn't go to Vice City, it's the, I guess it's the second half of the first level, essentially, is what I'm in now. No. I think he died. Expects me to know my way around. Got 30 seconds to answer a phone, clear across the city. And traffic's just a bit higher. And
I just dropped 170 frames. And... okay. Yeah, I don't know if we're going to be on Twitch anymore. Well, Barry's just going to have to subscribe to my fucking YouTube channel. It sucks, but I'm not putting up with this. It's bad. I mean, I guess it's not terrible. Just know it's been fucky ever since the big outage. But you gotta remember your phone's a piece of shit too, so. Says he left the bitch in a trunk somewhere. His words, not mine. There it is. It's a really small trunk. Something tells me I need to go this way. Goodness. This game is actually really hard because you can only see so far out in front of you. Basically, if you just complete the missions, you can beat the game pretty easily. Oh, this isn't going to be fast enough. Oop, that will be though.
Thank you.
this. Oh. It's this mission. Assuming the detonate button is circle. Assuming I need to be very gentle. As far as I know, this bomb's still armed. One of these doors, isn't it? This one?
Hey,
Okay, whatever. Told me to go here. Real this time. That's right, I'm doing a mission with the cops on me. Doesn't even feel like I have 3 stars. We've got a 1035 that shall be the area. Oh, it's okay that I die. What the fuck is this place? Is it here? I guess. I just really need to get across this fucking river or whatever this is.
Come on.
We'll drop frames in a moment. That's good. I don't know where the fuck I'm going. I can't imagine that this limo is long for this world at this point. A death trap. Oh my gosh, here we go again. And this cop is just gonna come over and fucking arrest me. Like, it's not even gonna require much effort at all. Oh, I could have walked. Thank you. I like how the cops just disappear. Oh my goodness. It's actually more challenging to drive from mission to mission than it is to do the missions themselves. Guess I could go this way. I'm probably just gonna beat Liberty City here and then I'll be saving and getting off for the night. I didn't even see this guy. Some major fucking video editing to do tomorrow because of Twitch. The news and travel reports. Beep. Wow, it's really hard to get on any of these side roads. This is just the easiest fucking drive ever. Oh, you jinxed me. I need to find a cheat code. Oh, I'm not gonna go around looking for another 700,000 points. It's not happening. Oh, I have to do it at the name entry screen. Fuck.
Oh.
We'll do that one. So, pretty much northwest corner of the game. This is in just north. Okay.
It's a red stallion. That's all I know. Oh, there it is. This level design has not aged very well at all. Probably just gonna get myself stuck here. Oh, you know, I don't care. There's just no way to get where I'm trying to go. Went in a circle. And this ambulance is... takes extremely wide turns. About an hour. Uh-huh. I'm
a fast car this time to make up for that bullshit. Ooh. Perfect. Oh, not so perfect. Probably could have just went back through there. Forget the cops don't actually ram you in this game, they just get right up to you and slow down. Oh, but they do that. West No Law. I'm an island city. Oh, I'm kind of far away from that. That would probably be better. What am I looking for? Blue Northwest. And that should do it for me.
Oh, that was the car I hit earlier. Oh, I did it. I'm pretty sure I could just kill this guy. Fail the mission on purpose. Okay, now I'm going to waste. Or maybe it's San Andreas, I don't know. That's really loud. I'm gonna save again just to be sure.
All right.